Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we're playing Armed, the most hated Bed Wars mode ever! Time for pain, and suffering, and yeah. Anyway, subscribe! Alrighty guys, we're in the first game, we're in Cascade! And I think I saw like two other pretty good people in here. So we might lose, but you know, it's all part of the game. Game, fun, same thing. So we have wooden bed deaths to start off, you know, because we're just that goated. They're not gonna know that I'm here unless they look. I killed him. No, he killed me. He was on four. I don't know if that guy made it to the dungeon, grabbed the diamonds, and ran back or not. Oh, okay. Well, if he did, then he died. People that we need to look out for is probably blue team. But they're also finals, which makes it that much easier. Actually, are they at mid? They made it to mid. I don't know if they made it. I don't want to go for red. I want to go for blue. And blue is right there. I want to hide right here. Oh, there goes one blue. Yay! Got that guy out. They're not a party. Okay. White individual. That guy is the 7. Not sure. Can you reach him?
I did. But he ran. White's also at mid.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get
these. Bro, white pop tower!
I'm running towards red bed.
Get the fire pistol.
Grab it. No. Okay. Good job. Good job. Good job. Okay.
The decent.
Got him.
They're just low on the front.
I got it.
Where's this guy at? White's.
I survived. I killed him! Right, I got the really good player out. Okay, red team is gone, blue team is gone. The really good players are out.
No! Stop shooting at me! I can't get into that one spot. What is what? Why are you standing there shooting me, bro?
They're just standing there staring at you. Well, they were going for them first, though.
Not anymore.
I only have one block left.
Seemed like a skill issue on your half.
No more blocks. I'm just gonna use an invis.
How do you even do that? How do you even like...
I don't think I need
that. How do you like walk off a bridge like that? Bro.
No, he fired me.
Yay!
Okay, and then he explodes me with his weird ass emerald gun, bro.
Oh, what are you doing?
I got the flamethrower.
For what?
To set them on fire?
I was still confused. I can get practically.
What do you mean the pistol? It's a flamethrower.
Nah.
Actually, it's not a flamethrower. My bad.
Wow, we're playing arms and you're calling it a. Wow. I have no reach for you at this point, bro. I'm gonna go bully green.
Nice. I didn't even get white bed. What are you talking about?
I'm gonna just bully you. Oh. I landed 2 headshots. I'm so good. And then I die. There's a white, yellow? Yeah, it's yellow. They're at mid. And there's a white kid at pink base.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Wow. Okay, you know what? Take matters into my own hand. I'm just gonna go and start fire other people's beds. Like a maniac. What are they gonna do? Cry about it? I swear, like, yellow is probably obsidian. Unless they can't do something. Why are you diamond army? Bro. If you investigate, I bet I'm gonna laugh at you. Okay. There's a yellow kid inking. If bed goes by, bed goes by.
You got it, right?
No, I really do not got this right now. Well, how many fireballs do you have? His teammates
actually,
are
it there. Actually slows him down, though. He died.
I bet.
He died.
But his teammate's right there.
You're saying?
I was saying that he was there, now he's dead because you killed him. As long as, wait, we're the only teams left. Yeah, what happened to the other two teams? What's that, like the hundreds to death?
No! I don't want to surrender, I have 8 ammo.
Storm in the void.
No. I'm coming back to base.
No. Wait, can we max
no!
it out?
Stop! Stop it! No. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop
it! Can you fly above the bridge where all your stuff was? And I fell in the wood because of the
fricker! Good question.
It's okay, do something. Why are you standing in the shopkeeper?
I'm not in the shopkeeper. I'm with you right now. Are you blind?
That's very rude of you. You know, I'm just gonna take all the iron for myself. Good luck.
Nah, bro. You were telling me. Okay, bro. I'm not in the shopkeeper.
I'm not right now, okay?
I ran out. I literally ran out. When I heard that they were when the trap triggered.
This is why I don't like this game.
He's gonna shoot me if I go past this. No, he's not.
Yeah, but huge instant damage.
I'm better. He can't reach me from there. You can't. Well, actually, he can reach me, but his aim is like so bad. His aim was terrible.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes, sir. He's coming to our base. He's coming to our base.
I don't know if I
want. No, mother. I survived. Nuh-uh. Mother! Oh, trucker! They fireballed me off again. Which I lost my freaking emeralds once again.
They're both like.
Well, I don't know. They're on the other side of the map.
I got this. They don't see this coming. Actually, he does see this coming. Oh, well. We just panic a little bit and we do this.
I'm in the gem.
TNT right there. No! They're back. Please. The pit's open. Oh! I killed him!
Oh! Because he tried You did it! Oh my god, you're actually the best player.
I'm the best player in this game ever.
You're
he's
actually
running
like
towards green base. He's a fire one! Creator. And now he's comboing me.
Dang it.
And now I'm dead. He's still at green, but he's kind of. Oh, he got it. I'm gonna say he's kind of low. It didn't work because I did. I'm like so good at this game. You need to replay that.
Easy.
I mean, on time.
Easy. All right, onwards.
Did you see that? That was like an epic play.
Did you know that only a small percentage of my viewers are actually subscribed? So make sure you click the subscribe button. Also, if you enjoy this video, make sure you click the like button and click the notification bell so you get notified when I do upload. Anyway, back to the games. Alright guys, we're in the second game, and we are on Pavilion! One of the worst maps ever created, but like, I guess it's not that bad.
What do you
bad.
Mean, this? This is the great map.
And I fell in the void. Because I'm a goat at bridging. Not everyone bridges slowly.
Well, then they're probably cheating you think I look like.
Bruh.
That bridge is too high, bro.
They're not shifting them, maybe. Please. I got the red.
Nice.
Oh my god, I almost killed both of them. Hey, and then after I kill yellow, I think we go to. After we kill yellow.
After you kill yellow, what? You're gonna go for white?
Yeah, let's go for white.
Kind of swipe.
Exactly.
I just want to rush.
He was on one. Third. Damn.
What did that even mean?
They got third party.
What did that mean though? There's a child at white.
Third team came and killed their bed while one team was going for them. Okay. Whatever. Anyway.
Well, pink and white should like fight. Then pink should definitely not come to the diamond gen, because I'm taking the diamonds for myself.
You know what I should do? I should definitely bridge over to white. From the diamond gen.
So they can go get to our base quicker?
No, so I can get to their base. I'm getting bridge egg. That's a fireball to the chest. By accident. I totally didn't mean to do that. No, I actually totally meant to do that. It was totally calculated.
Why?
They don't expect a thing!
Eat them for the next one. I like how Pink survived through all of that somehow.
Okay, I got white team.
Pink just has the hemp stone and there's one staring at you.
Definitely has a fireball or something. I knew it.
And I'm gonna put
them here. And then I'm gonna go. Damn it, I took too much fall damage. Why did I jump down? Anyway, I'm gonna go for Pink now. I'm gonna take these diamonds with me. And I'm gonna do we already have the first gun upgrade?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna chest these diamonds then.
Why'd you take them? I needed them.
Oh, we have the first and second. Okay. Never mind, he is paying attention.
And now we can get 10 diamonds. Should be easy enough.
Okay, there we go.
They're not, none of them are at their base.
What? What do you mean teams? They're on the same team.
They're on the same team. Oh, he tried to shoot me, he missed. Oh, how are you fireball spamming the bed? Thanks, you're actually very helpful. Bro, what? Well, one's at diamond and one's at mid. He's still trying to shoot me.
I got that guy.
I should yap.
He said one's at the diamond.
Wait, if he can reach, can I reach? No, I need a gap, bro. I can't take this fight. Well, he had so much iron on him. Did he kill him?
Easy. Yeah, easy. Alright guys, we're on the third game. I can speak.
Definitely. I can see that.
Yeah, I can definitely speak. We're on the third game. I kind of accidentally tabbed out for like a quick second, but like, you know, it's whatever. Because now we're in the third game. And yeah, you guys should definitely subscribe because subscribing gives you a cookie. And I hope you guys like cookies. Like any kinds of cookies at least. Because yes, I'll give you a cookie if you subscribe. Dude, how can you reach me? He can reach me from his base all the way to the diamond gen? That's crazy. I don't think we're cooked. I have 4 diamonds. What do you want me to get with it?
A gun upgrade and then save it for the prop. How are you reaching from there? That's not possible.
That's not possible.
Actually, I can reach you from there too. I just can't take both of them at once. I killed one. Oh. Unless he didn't take knockback.
He fireballed him and then killed himself. I'm on
one half more though. Gold to kill armor. How are you reaching me when I'm literally hitting and you're not hitting me?
Okay, what that works. In the world?
I'm gonna go get prop.
Okay. Just gotta spam kill them.
Never mind, I'm not getting prot. How do you do that? What is that? That's like my I'm in the death by walking off the bridge somehow.
I got him all falling. Secretly, Wolf is like the best player, but also the worst player at the same time.
I'm the best player in disguise, okay? They don't cheat.
Best player, exactly, best player in disguise.
Bro, why do you have stone? I have blocks. Why did I come over here?
I have a pickaxe.
I'm just gonna board your diamond real quick.
They have diamond armor.
I don't have blocks to do this. Like, how do you make this jump? I'm gonna ask you like that. Did you die?
I think what happens is my fingers hit my mouse scroll button. So like it'll
Reg here. Hello?
Oh my god.
Sir, excuse me. Take knockback. Why are you just standing there? Oh. Diamond armor people are wild. I'm also in leather. So
no, he has to freaking blow up. Ah! Sorry. I didn't have anything.
Oh yeah. That's why you definitely needed the iron. I just killed someone in diamond armor and full leather. What are you talking about?
That's
and this time
crazy.
I actually caught it on camera. See, I told you I'm the best player alive in disguise.
I think I got office bed.
They just both died, so.
Okay. What? Yeah, huh? Where?
Diamond in. We don't reach them from that far. They only have wooden in their, wooden wall in their beach.
Okay, we killed each other.
Oh, you just killed him.
Flamethrower OP. Flamethrower OP. I'm on half health though.
I'm gonna go back to yellow.
I'm gonna go to red. Wait, they
are
know.
You passing them?
Yeah, I did. They know.
Why is that mid? Why is every color at mid? Oh, I just jumped off the map. Cause I'm smart. No, I call that tactical voiding, guys.
Tactical voiding. What are you talking about? It's fine, it's fine.
Tactical voiding. I thought someone was in Viz, okay? So I sacrificed myself. What upgrade do we have? I don't remember.
No, I fell in the void! Oh my god, I can't even reach him, bro! No, but like it's OP to get the other one.
I mean, I also one. Why? Are they really that good?
Yeah.
I feel like they've spawned the void with them, like the past two other games. Why is that mid again?
I killed him.
Did he patch
it? He voided, but he pearled, but he died.
No! I just got block trap. I had pixel, then it killed me. It's my diamond hoe.
What? Bro, he also invis. He's invis at mid, I think.
I'm running back to our base as fast as I can.
He didn't die. He's on zero. Yay, he died of fire. Let's go.
Oh, they're both here. Can they reach me from here? They fireball. Yeah, they fireball. I told you. Look, like, I haven't even walked one forward block and he's still fireballing me. More? You're more? Yeah.
They know? Question mark?
They're more. They have way more. And now he uses his dumb, like, pistol. Because it does full damage, like, alright, I'm gonna die. Can we win this? I mean, he's... You're low
gaps.
He is. They probably have multi-forge or something.
Got him.
Oh, yay!
Thank you all for watching today's Minecraft video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you click the like button and subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification bell to never miss another upload. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you go check out the videos on the end screen. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!